Hello, everybody.
Hello.
We're standing outside freezing cold.
It's like 11 o'clock.
Can I see my breath? Is it 11 o'clock at night already?
It's 11 o'clock.
Wow, we are in Lake City, South Carolina. And tell them why we're coming to them this way.
Well, we forgot to film an intro. That's why we're coming to you this way. So, no, we're in Revive. And that's what we do. And that's why we're building Hazel.
Yeah. So we have been here at Lake City Pentecostal Holiness Church, Pastor Tim Dale, and a wonderful church, great meetings. We're headed home in the morning, but this is going to be like a short.
It's going to be a short vlog.
A short vlog on Hazel. We've done a lot of things to help prepare and get her ready. So we're about 3 weeks out, you said?
I think we're about 3 weeks from being current.
It will be current in about 3 weeks. So every video after that,
it'll be weekly.
Literally be what's happening instead of 2 months ago or whatever. But we want you to make sure to subscribe and like and comment and hit that little
bell button.
Because we need you to do that, all right? Because that helps get the word out to other people, doesn't it?
It does.
Yeah. Yeah. We've been getting a lot of good response, though, about the vlog.
Yeah. Everybody's loving it.
Yeah, they are.
If you don't, you'll probably let us know in the comments.
Yeah. Hey, if you ever get a chance to come to Lake City, you ought to come. It's a beautiful downtown place. And one of the astronauts from the...
Challenger.
That was 1986, I think, that horrible explosion took place. I remember it was so promoted because we were on... I was in class when you weren't even born yet. But we didn't know, but this was the birthplace.
Of one of the astronauts.
One of the astronauts. And we'll put all that information on the screen.
We'll overlay it.
And and actually there's a memorial here to him. He's has a grave and everything, so come check it out. Okay. So let's go see what's happening to Hazel. So we got to come down here and take some of this off. Touch up under there.
Yeah, I've got to do that, but I think I need a smaller roller for that side.
Yeah, you're going to need a brush.
That's going to get too tight.
So we had to cut this platform down. I had to take probably about an inch or more off of these two before, so the fridge would sit on it where the actual plumbing will get under there. First coat of paint on these walls. My first bus, I run strips down those like 1x2s, uh-huh. And I hung paneling. I had to cut pieces of paneling to fit under the window to sit on top of that track down there, across the front.
I think this is much simpler.
Yeah. Well, I kind of like it.
It don't look bad.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I mean, I thought...
The texture's kind of neat.
Yeah.
But the... It doesn't have any... that much of it ain't going to be seen.
In small quantities, it's going to look pretty good.